Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be doing my favourite Battle Pass skins. Now this is going to be all the skins, just combined it into one video. From my worst to best. Alright, so okay, subscribe and smash that like button. I'm coming in for 3 likes, so it'll be amazing. So let's get into this. So number 16 is the Mission Specialist. Now, I didn't like this skin. I thought it was absolutely terrible. I just don't know what it was with this. It just looked really bad. So at number 15 is the Blue Squire. And the Blue Squire I have been played since season 2, not season 1. So, yeah, and I think it's an alright skin. It's good, but it's not good enough to get it a higher place in this list. So at number 14 is the Royal Knight. So I have this skin as well. I did terrible in season 2, just this last skin I got. And I thought I did really well, but I didn't, but, you know. And it's just sometimes it's the exact same as the Blue Squire. So that's why it gets lower place in this list. And number 13 is the Rust Lord. Now Rust Lord, I used it for so long because the next game was like 3 pages away. So then I just got really bored of it. So that's why it gets a lower place in this list. So at number 12 is the Battle Hawk. And the Battle Hawk is I don't like it. I just don't know. I never use it. I've only used it once or twice, I think. So, yeah. So that's why I just don't like it. At number 11 is the Zoe. Now, I don't like the Zoe one bit. It's just, I don't know. It doesn't fit into a superhero theme. Like, it just looks like it can fit into a sugar theme and that. But, like, I don't get why it's in this battle pass. So at number 10 is the Moonwalker, and the Moonwalker I like it a lot. Like, it's just like a proper astronaut, like all white, and like it looks like a passing award for NASA. At number 9 is the Sparkle Specialist. So Sparkle Specialist I really really like. It's a really good skin. I didn't get it in season 2 because I did really bad because I was in like at Fortnite then. So, but still a very very good skin. At number 8 is the Technique. Now Technique is such a nice and clean skin. It's just simple, like it's like one of those, it looks like a graffiti artist really. So it goes in well with the sprays. So yeah. So number 7 is the Valor I use at the moment. If you watch my Fortnite videos, I do use that at the moment, and I really really like it. It just looks really like she is a superhero. So yeah. So at number 6 is the Carbide. Carbide is very very cool. The mask is so cool, and when you have it fully armored as well, that is the cool, very very cool. So that's why it gets higher business. This at number 5 is the Black Knight. Now Black Knight is such a cool skin. I really, really, really wish I got it. If I did, I'd be using it all the time, definitely. So at number 4 is the Dark Voyager. This would have got like number 2 or 3 if it wasn't for the lights. Now the lights just give away your position. It's like, come get me, bullets, come to me. It's just like, because it's basically like your aimbot or something, because the lights will just tell you where he is and stuff, so yeah. And at number 3 is the Reaper. Now the Reaper I really, really like. I do have it. And I just think it's very, very nice, just simple really. So at number 2 is the Omega. Now the Omega is good skin, yeah, very good skin, but Sometimes I think the face ruined it a bit. Don't know why, because sometimes I just think the normal face is a lot more simple and stuff. Yeah. So at number 1 is the Squad Leader. Now I really, really, really like the Squad Leader. It's on the page. I am on the Battle Pass at the minute, so I'm really excited to get it. So I just really hope I get it. So that's it for this video. guys, so if you smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, and turn on post notifications. So that's it from me. So goodbye.